Our Max was pure life, pure passion, pure love, pure truth. A true friend and sister to us all. She always listened without judgment and was ready with a shoulder when we needed one. A devoted mother to her children and the children in her community. All Max ever wanted was to give them the life that she didn't have. A true African leader and an excellent mind taken from us too soon. Africa has lost a gem, but we promise to carry the torch and continue your legacy. You are not done, Makoena. We will always love you.